Hello everybody, welcome back for this video. I wanted to thank everyone for subscribing to this channel and helping out this community grow up bigger and stronger as well. So I've discovered something on this game that no one actually didn't realize it, and I'm the one that realized it that quickly. So Rod came into the game at the world right now and saw what he said. So you will see a video part of it after the story part. Let's begin. So everybody, I found this one. I don't know how I found it, but I was like minding my own business doing the game until I found out this was appeared on Dragon's Adventures at Original's place. Which is really surprising that I actually saw him up close. He said you could talk to it. I'm not sure, but let me press what it says. Oh, that is so cute! Become an ultimate dragon's adventurer? That's interesting. Oh, it tells you what the plushies thing is. Find out more on Discord, guys. That was adorable, guys. It tells you what there. It ends on 24 days, guys. So you might wanna buy them. And man, it's so cute. That's a book right there too. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching this video, guys. This is so adorable seeing them there. We saw the full story of it. If you guys want to see the story, I can put it on this channel as well, you guys can see. But anywho, guys, we'll start off with the story first, then I'll show you guys that. Which you guys can see right now, anyways. But she's all ready. See you guys soon. I'm never sour, I'm just smoking something much louder. She asked me if I do this every day, I said often. That's how many times you rode the wave, not so often. Bitch, down to do it either way, often.